All those good times slowly fading off behind you. When are you gonna come home? When are you gonna come? When are you gonna come home? When are you gonna come? When are you gonna come home? When are you gonna come? When are you gonna come home? When are you gonna come? When are you gonna come?
I haven't tried going from this to this yet. This could be a blooper video.
We're gonna figure out where to come from.
They tell me they know deer trail.
This is where I'd be if I was a deer. On an island.
Yep.
That one is undoubtedly set off, but I don't know if there's anything in it. I don't be seeing no beaver. There's definitely not one in the woods. Could be a chance he's on that other set, stuck still. No beaver in there. What happened? I didn't set one of them. Damn it! All.
That sucks.
It's like one of your want want moments. Rookie shit.
Yep.
Guess we'll check the other one before we. Undoubtedly tab keyword one in here. This was not here. He might be alive on the end of that. This could get freaking hairy. Kind of scared not to lie to anybody. What do you do with a pissed off live beaver?
Drown him.
There's a body on the end of that. Nice if that would just give way.
Got your spud bar?
Getting scared by the noises. That tail? I think that's a tail. Looks like a tail.
Oh, he's alive on this other end.
Oh my god.
See him. I got no move. Oh shit.
Now what, Captain?
I don't know. I'm gonna have to. I'm looking right at him.
Are you?
Yeah. He's right in that hole.
Holy shit. That's a big beaver. My friend. Littering and littering and smoking a beaver.
Smoking a beaver.
That would work perfect.
What are you thinking?
Oh, dude, he's out of the hole. Don't move.
I need the trap. Somehow. I've never been this close to a beaver before in my life. At least one that doesn't yell. I'm trying to do this humanely for you as well. What did I do with that wire? did it. I guess I could do it like this, but I ain't gonna have enough room. These things scare me. Because they're friggin' ginormous. Shit's gonna get wild. That went pretty clean. No one. Come on, buddy. Where's my trap? That's all I'm worried about. That's a big ass stump. And he made a big ass hole. Yeah.
Cause I heard him flopping around.
He was flopping.
Dude, that big one is the size of a small bear.
He's evasive.
Well, he was going up and down a channel last night, splashing his tail all night. He come out right over here a couple times. Where the tree's down.
I'm gonna set your brothers off.
Yeah, I don't think you want to deal with him face to face, that big one.
I got the big one.
No.
Yeah, hold on.
Oh my God, you got him? How big is that fucker?
Holy fuck.
Holy shit. Is that the big one?
He's three times the size of the one yesterday.
Really? I saw the one get out over here and he looked like a small bear. That's probably him. I heard something flopping around down there last night.
Oh, perfect. Number threes can, in fact, hold the back foot.
How much do you think he weighs?
40, 45.
shit, the one we saw, I think it's about 80-90.
That seems highly unlikely, but that's a big ass beaver if he's 90 pounds.
Look at that. That could be him, though.
This one's definitely not small.
I think there's
still
a couple more out there.
If I could get him undone, I'd show
you. What, y'all tangled up?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, he was flopping around. I heard him last night. Got it just about this time.
I'll just pop off there. Comes back to life, beats the shit out of me. Thing's got a size 8 foot. That one.
Oh yeah. That's a whopper.
Holy crap.
There's more of them because I saw more of them swimming around last night.
Right on. That's a big beaver. This is a big, wet beaver.
Is that one of the biggest beavers you've seen?
Short of when I was in Alaska.
You gonna get him mounted?
Probably. Definitely. This is the coolest opportunity I've had. There's a bigger beaver than that. I fucking love to see it. Oh, come on. I can imagine these breaking your jaw pretty easy.
Thank you.